It's a great day to play, everybody. Welcome on in. Whether this is your first time here, you are rejoining us. Thank you so much for being here with us today. You are loved, you are appreciated, and you are always welcome here in this channel. Now, today, we continue down the Nightwish path with How's the Heart Acoustic, the Planet Rock Acoustic session. And as always, I'm sure it's going to be magnificent. If you would like to know how my heart's doing, though, it would be a lot better if you go and like and subscribe and hit the little notification bell to know when our videos come out or when we go live. That would be wonderful. We'd really be able to rock the planet. Planet rock. Anyway, without further ado, let's get watching her.
Planet Rock.
That's cool.
We see a mother with no child. We meet a stranger, poor exiled. How's the heart while it still beats? Asks a no one, another John Doe. Sorrow hides well in your shell, a fellow man with hurt to spare. Here I am to share the fear, an act of kindness without a name. And how's the heart underneath the silence? How's the wrong drowning in the mire? Let us out, human pain. Fire's warm, burn the rope and add some more.
I don't know if her voice is more haunting with like the huge symphony and rock stuff behind her, or if it's more haunting and acoustic. Like, I feel like because this is so much more raw, like it seems like you can feel more emotion from it. You know what I mean? Like, I don't know. This is cool, though. I really like being able to like just hear her voice and like just seeing her seated, and like it's just very, very different from like her just being like very, very in movement and stuff and on like this. It's just a very, very different feeling here, and it's really, really cool. All right, let's go back slightly here.
Warm, burn the rope and add some more. Shared a story, took the lead. Rose uprooted, hit a note. You know where you've been there. Now there's one who came from me, a child of light, another tale. Dear one, night will come, but not to stay.
This almost sounds like I should be sitting in. So, okay, Lucas and I are still working on the producer. We're going to be working on a Dungeons and Dragons album of lo-fi music for Stream Studios. And, like, so we've been, like, listening to a bunch of, like, different stuff to kind of, like, give motivation and ideas. this sounds like I should be like either like in like an old tavern in like an old like fantasy realm, or like in like an old like cathedral. You know what I mean? It just like has like just wonderful, wonderful, just kind of like light, but like an old sound to it that I just really, really love. And her voice just lends to that so well because of the way her voice is. Oh, just amazing. Okay. Go. A beating heart. A beating heart. How is the heart underneath the silence? How's the one drowning in the mire? Let us sound a human pain. Come on in, the fire's warm. The heart underneath the silence, how's the warm drowning in the mire? Let us sound a human pain. Come on in, the fire's warm. How's the heart underneath the silence? How's the warm drowning in the mire? Let us sound human pain. Man, the thing I love about music so much is like music can transport you. Like, I don't know. Like, I feel the same way like about reading sometimes, right? Like sometimes you read a book and you get so into a book that it transports you to a different place. But like with the book, you get transported just because of like the words that you're reading painting a picture. With music, I feel like you can get transported to different places though, just based on hearing, like even if it was in a different language, by not knowing like the words, like I feel like you could get transported to a different place. And like, there's something so special about that experience, especially for me. Like music is such a driving factor to me and my life and the way that like I deal with my emotions. I mean, maybe it hits me harder, but man, that was really, really cool. Haunting and cool. I hope that you all enjoyed that as well. Please let me know in the comments what you thought. If you haven't already, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the little notification bell so you know when our videos come out, you know when we go live. You can check us out on Discord. You can check us out on any of our other socials, Instagram, Twitter. And also, if you want to see some behind-the-scenes content, we do some with our Patreon. You can check us out there. If nobody told you they love you today, I love you. You are appreciated, and you are always welcome here in this channel. And last but not least, it was a great day to play. Thank you all so much for being here, and we will see you in the next episode. Bye-bye.